everyone, and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Today I got for you is the Black Series 6-inch GameStop exclusive Electrostaff Purge Stripper. Before we begin the review, I'd like to give a big thank you to my friend Andon on Discord for helping me get this equipment. So instead of these fuzzy, blurry images of the video, we're actually going to be able to see the finer details of said products, especially this Purge Stripper. Again, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate the help on this. And with that, let's go ahead and take a look at this guy, shall we? Now, he is a reuse of the Purge Stripper we got a year ago now, or close to it. Yeah, it's close to it. But I don't mind. I mean, why fix something that's not broke? Except the articulation. There's a little few points there we'll go over later. Anyways, you still have the red on the back here, the cogs on his shoulders, though the pauldron covers up the other one, the white stripes on his arm with a little touch of red there. So yeah, you got all those finer details, and also you have the white on his leg too. The only difference is no red pauldron, no red markings on the face, and also this Kama, which is made of soft goods, doesn't have the red stripe on it as well. And then you have the standout Electrostaff, which I seriously don't understand why you would make the one with the gun first over the one for the Electrostaff that they heavily advertised in the trailers and gameplay first. I don't know, I'm not the producer of the figures, but again. So now let's go ahead and take a look at that Electrostaff. So the staff is not bad. I mean, it's very nice, and I was very surprised, like, when the first Purge Troopers came out that we did not get this one, like, off the bat. Like, that was the one they advertised the most, especially, like, the game trailers and everything. You do get these, like, little electrical purple tips, which I'm just going to take one off. And yeah, it's just, like, this little, let me get the zoom in here. It's like this little purple web-like looking thing. It is kind of hard to get them onto the staff, but you go find like some of these like open spots like that and just twist it around a little bit. Let's see if I can. So yeah, basically that is your end result on that. As far as articulation goes, he's good. Except like the again, since he's a re-release, I do have issues with like 2 points of articulation, which we'll go over. So the head itself is at a ball hinge, or ball joint, so he can look down pretty well. He can look up. He can definitely look side to side. A little bit of a head tilt. And then this is where one of the problems comes in, is the ball hinge shoulder. I don't even know if it's necessary due to the shoulder piece or not, but yeah, it has a hard time just going up, and I wish it could go up more. Then right below that, you have like a bicep swivel, which is nice. And then the other problem is the double hinged elbows. And this is restricted bad because of this piece in here. So if they ever redo this, it'd be nice to see them actually fix it. Then you got a ball jointed upper torso. Ball hinged wrists. So you get a nice little action out of that. And the ball jointed hips, so it can go out pretty well. And you also do have a swivel as well. Double hinged knees, which, yeah, sometimes you can have a hard time with that. And the ball hinged with the rocker. And getting this guy to stand is no problem. Even though the last couple times here I've been having issues with it, but it still can be done with ease. So let me zoom out. Yeah. Most part, very good. And like I said, I actually bought 2 of these guys, and I don't regret it. So before we go, let's go ahead and take a look at that box real quick. You have this very nice purpley effect to it. Nice picture of the actual Purge Trooper. And then since this is the black series, you do have that purple slant on the side and nice picture of him on the back again. Now, is he worth picking up? Well, it's your decision. I mean, personally, I love these guys. I had to get them. And I wanted this Electrostaff one since the get-go, so obviously had to get them. Obviously. But before I go, I'd like to know what you guys think of this review. Just leave a comment down in the section below. Like, did this review turn out good? Better or worse than my older ones? What'd you think of the quality? Stuff like that. I'd love to know your feedback. So, again, just let me know if there's anything you'd like to see changed. And with that, that's all the time I have for this review. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.